This next song is called Weeki, Wachee Blues. It's about a time that I decided to Airbnb a little spot on the river of Weeki, Wachee, and I spent way too much money. I was going there to be like, man, I'm just gonna go solo, and it's gonna be like a really good like songwriting retreat. I'm just gonna get like some Tito's and bring only five joints. I was there for 4 days, and I brought only five. It wasn't enough. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to myself for not bringing more. But it ended up just being like a dud of a trip. I lost too much money and didn't really get much of anything except for this spiteful song towards the river. I still love the river, but you know, it's like when you throw up after eating a food for like for me it was chicken noodle soup. One time I had chicken noodle soup when I was like 7, and ever since then I felt weird about it because I threw up when I was 7 when I had that chicken noodle soup. Anyway, this is Weeki, Wachee Blues. Will it reach? Faded colors and thoughts, jaded, what sickness have I caught? Constipated, my body feels clogged, and I regret it for how much it cost. Tell me that there's more to life than trying just to stay above the ground. 'Cause I'm a decent swimmer, but if I go too far out, I might just drown. Sitting on this river's edge, nothing much to do. I might just go back to bed, eat my Weeki, Wachee Blues. Take it away, Ayrias. Hey Alex, what's going on? Alex.
Thank you.
Ayrias Pedigo on keys. Alex Malkovich on guitar. Cooper Madden laying it down on the bass.
I feel like I'm a small person holding a large person's beard.
Yeah.